They climbed in a bottle of Tanqueray, fell in love that very day. They sat by the fire, they listened to jazz, they had pretty little dreams, like every couple had. But they had to be careful where they went out at night, 'cause Betty was black and Willie was white. Willie's old man cut him out of the will. He hired Lloyd, sent Willie the bill. He said, do what you want, boy, anything's fine. It's just from now on you ain't no son of mine. And Betty's mama, she tried to understand, but Daddy just gave her the back of his hand. He said, get out of this house, girl, don't you ever come back. Well, it was white, Betty was black. Yep. With sneers and social shun. And then one fine year, they bore a son and named him Tad, and dreamed of a year a little less bad, when Tad could stand in skin of brown, a valedictorian's cap and gown, and speak of a day when everything's all right, and be proud to be black and be proud to be white, and dream of a day when everything's all right. Betty was black, Willie was white. Black, Willie was white.